In this question, the input wave is given as y1 is equal to 4.5 sine 25 t